how to program robot go forward. We can do it with two programs. We can use move block. It can go forward or backwards. We take power and how many rotation it do. Okay.
Is one of the robots of the course. But it's the last one. It's always the last one, so. It does one rotation.
Another one. And we can use, do it with three motor blocks. One motor beam is start to go forward with our power unlimited. But it not unlimited, it do one rotation. But if we have motor C, it go forward, and we have more than one rotation, it do more than one rotation. Now it do one rotation. And then we stop motor B.
What he's trying to say is that the first block, it says unlimited, but in fact it turns on the motor. And it's the second block, the one that makes sure that the robot does only one rotation. And the next action is to stop the robot. So that's basically the same thing. So blocks are executed on top of the sequence beam from left to right.
Now, how to go unlimited? We use move block, unlimited, and we use loop. It zooms forever.
So, Stepan, do you want to ask the public if somebody knows when this will stop?
It stops when...
No. Ask them.
When it stops.
When it will meet the...
When?
When it falls off the table.
For example.
When it will meet some wall.
It might continue running, right?
Yeah.
When the energy finishes.
Very good. When it runs back, when it... get out of power. Don't make it fall.
Next one. How to go forward and when a light sensor see black, stop. We use motor block and loop, but it's not forever. It's use sensor, light sensor. We take black, 50%. When it see black, it gets out of the loop and it stop. To do robot go follow the line. We use loop forever. We use switch with light sensor. If it see white, it turn to the left. If it see black, it turn to the right. Now we try.
So but what will happen?
It go follow the line.
Yeah. But can you describe a little bit the movement? So the point is a very small movement, very small movements combined may make the a general movement of following the line. Okay, now you've made an advanced course of educational robotics, and now you can understand everything, right, Stepan? So let's, it's there. Want to see? Okay, let's explain. Let me see. Let's watch the video first.